Factory automation provides real-time data and control, which gives factory management better ability to maintain quality, improve efficiency, and achieve high-volume manufacturing goals. High-volume manufacturing is becoming less tolerant of operational errors. Given the critical need to improve quality of process and management of equipment resources, chip manufacturers are migrating many manual operation tasks to automation, such as automated recipe selection and material validation, to achieve high product yield. Virtual GEM, or VGEM, is Advantest's automation interface, which uses industry-standard SEX-GEM protocol. This interface solution integrates our test equipment into a factory running SEX-GEM automation. VGEM is a proven, patented interface solution, which has been used across a wide range of customers and tester solutions. Here, we can visualize the interactions VGEM supports in a typical automated test environment. The first step in a test session begins with wafers being delivered to the prober by the automated material handler system. Once the wafers are detected by the test cell, VGEM sends a message to the host. The host, in turn, sends the setup recipe to VGEM, which then sends it to the test cell. Once testing begins, VGEM sends messages to the host, providing both data and status information. When testing completes, the host issues a command to remove the wafers from the test cell. The wafers then travel to the next process step. VGEM scalable solutions can support any material delivery mechanism chosen by the customer. VGEM supports the full spectrum of manufacturing scenarios, from manual material delivery with simple automation using host-based recipe selection, all the way to lights-out automation for 300mm installations with no required human interaction. VGEM can be customized and configured on a variety of Advantest tester platforms, including SOC, memory test, and burn-in. To request more information, go to www.adventest.com.